Revelio. It's sealed. Moths. Curious. This can't be the witch's tomb. Likely I need to go further.
Lumos. Lumos.
Revelio. I have a feeling I'm not alone here. Revelio.
Lumos.
If I could power it somehow, it looks like it could be rooted.
Lumos. Lumos. Lumos.
Revelio. the Emperor. Wingardium Leviosa. I need to get that platform closer. But how? Revelio. What's that hanging there? Looks precarious. It's sealed shut from the other side. Revelio. Capulso. Revelio. Revelio. Down I go. No other way.
Oh!
Revelio. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio.
Confringo. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Lumos. Revelio.
This looks even more complex.
Lumos. Lumos. Revelio.
The witch's final resting place. Lodgok said the helmet was in her sarcophagus. Dead Ashwinder. Your compatriots must have made off with the helmet. Lord Gok won't like this.
Revelio.
Show this to Lodgok. I know there's a mechanism to open this door.
Lodgok, the sarcophagus had been raided. I found no helmet, only a dead Ashwinder.
Damn! They got here first! We need to get it before Rookwood uses it to further ingratiate himself to Ranrok. I saw one of their campsites not far from here, but I fear you must go in alone. My fighting days are behind me.
I'll head there now.
Good. There's no time to lose. Get to that helmet before Rookwood does, or we will lose our chance at any leverage, no matter how small, with Ranrok. To think those wretched thieves have their hands on such a relic.